A second emergency warning is now in place in South Australia for a fire at Kersbrook in the Adelaide Hills. The blaze is burning in the area of Watts Gully Road near the Mount Crawford Forest. It's burning in a southeasterly direction towards Deloraine Road, Sinbank Road, Rocky Creek Road and the Mount Crawford Forest. There could be a threat to lives directly in its path, and people are urged to leave now if the path is clear. It will soon be too dangerous to drive.